collared pika. He spent his entire summer hard at work. When the winter comes, his favorite grasses and sedges will be buried under the snow. But he's not worried. He's been saving food for the lean months ahead.